from the Tilburg University Sport Center. It can be very difficult to stay fit during a quarantine. How do I stay fit? I usually do weight training at home. You can do this with dumbbells, but if you don't have dumbbells, you have to be a little bit more creative. You could use a bottle of water, a can of paint, or you can just use a very fat cat for your weight training. This is Gaston, and he's going to help me today.
Kick. Shake it, baby.